All right, so here we are at Dia del Campesino 2017, right here in the Del Sol. There it is, Del Sol parking lot. Have a bunch of students. This should be kicking off. It's going to be awesome. Rigo, tell me, what is Dia del Campesino?
It is a day to celebrate the people that harvest the food that we eat every day and providing free services for all of them.
So, fearless leader Rosalia Delgado, tell me, why is it important for students to help during this amazing event?
They need to see what their parents do and themselves, how they work and how they are appreciated. So it's a good thing for them to experience that.